for an impossible. First, I'm regular. So, when you first get on the board, have your front foot kind of in the middle. Have your back foot inside the pocket. And then, when you go to scoop, have your board like this. So, it's gonna like kind of go like sideways. And then, next thing you know, wrap it around, like, go like this. When you do it, it's gonna go like this. All right, so like, first practice it with one foot like this. Keep doing that until you got it. But keep practicing that. And now, show you some clean impossibles.
She know the memo. I don't play on